The Honourable Member for Sydney-Whitney Pier.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise today as a member of one of the most severely impacted communities by the Thanksgiving flood. The Sydney community has seen homes and community centres severely damaged, displacing many families and community organisations in our area. There is a journey ahead for all of us. And throughout the flooding, our communities have rallied together to offer food, shelter, compassion, and any supports possible. Our government agencies, first responders, and community organizations are working extremely hard to help everyone affected. Neighbors have helped neighbors to ensure all who need help have received it. To everyone in my community, there are good people on the ground working day in and day out to help you. My caucus colleagues and all levels of government are here to support you, and I am here to help you.